My name is Rakel Sölvadóttir, and I'm the founder of Skema in Iceland and Recode Education in the US. I have a background in computer engineering and psychology. I'm a typical ADHD person, and my son is also has ADHD and dyslexia. And I wanted to seek ways to reach out to kids with learning differences and support them through technology. I use card-linked offers to find new ways to reach out to new customers. We wanted to figure out how we could find customers that are in our specific audience. What I love the most about Menega is that they do an analysis to figure out who to reach out to, but we can also look into the data while the campaign is running and also afterwards. So we can see, even after the campaign has finished, we can see, do we get recurring customers or how much are they spending? So we get a great value add by looking into that data. By using CLO, we've been able to reach out to customers that do not read the papers or we haven't been able to reach out to before. So I think that's been a unique experience by using CLO. We've been using onboarding for about a year with great results. So we've seen our customer base grow. The next step is to look into uplift campaigns and to see if we can get our current customers to spend even more time with us. I think it's a great added value for me as a customer to get the communication with the banks. So I think it's going to be even better for us to reach out to our customers or new customers through the application that the bank have and also the Menega app. But I also think it's going to give me a better opportunity to collaborate with the banks on other terms. So get more collaboration and cooperation.